the lakeside in Chicago is the start of a lazy afternoon, early 1 October. We begin with a scene 1 meter wide, which we view from just 1 meter away. Now, every 10 seconds, we will look from 10 times farther away, and our field of view will be 10 times wider. To the farthest galaxy. As a single proton fills our scene, we reach the edge of present understanding.
Madame, Monsieur, bonjour. Pour commencer ce journal, ce déploiement impressionnant de forces de l'ordre dans les Alpes, une véritable chasse à l'homme, est en cours depuis 24 heures pour tenter d'interpeller le skieur français, Candide Thovex. Il fait l'objet d'un mandat d'arrêt pour une série de comportements dangereux observés sur les pistes.
Француз Candide Thovex регулярно выкладывает.
Launches onto the gondola, cutting the line and leaving those waiting on the other side of the closing door.
Thank you. Time I shed tears in the last past years, when I pass through the hills, oh, what images return.
Planet Earth is an incredible place. Our sun provides the energy for all our habitat, our climate, and the millions of species of life that live here. But is Earth unique? Given the vastness of space, could there be other Earths out there that could be home to intelligent life? I'm confident that they're definitely out there somewhere. If it can evolve in such a huge range of environments here, perhaps if it forms elsewhere, it can also evolve and adapt.
If I could ask all of you to imagine what you think an alien would look like, is this what you're all imagining?
So on how many planets could this be possible in our universe?
What are our chances of finding alien life?
At least some of their planets will be in the right place at the right time.
It is estimated there are 17 billion Earth-like planets in the Milky Way, but our galaxy is just one of hundreds of billions of galaxies in the universe. That is a lot of opportunities to find life.
Do you think there's life on other planets?
Oh, I don't know.
Would you like to think about it for a second?
No, not really.
Tell me, do you think there is life on other planets?
Well, I'm not quite sure, but I suppose there would be.
Life on other planets?
Oh, well, I wouldn't like to even discuss that.
Why not?
It's a debatable point, I suppose.
So what do you think yourself? Must have an opinion?
Well, definitely not.
Not?
Not.
What means you to say that? Scientific investigation?
Well, only working off the theory of the Bible. Well, there's only one world, isn't there?
In your opinion, do you think there is life on other planets?
No, I hope not.
Why do you hope not?
Because they'd be frozen to death.
Do you think there is life on other planets?
I'm German.
Yes, definitely.
Why?
What sort of life do you see?
Vegetables.
Do I think there's life on other planets? No.
Why not?
Oh, I don't know.
You don't think we'll find anything when eventually we land on Venus?
I don't think we'll find life.
What
we might find very interesting things, though.
I think there is life on other planets.
And how do you see this life? How do you visualize it yourself?
It's rather like queer-looking people.
Queer-looking people? Totally different from the people on Earth?
I suppose so.
Uh-huh. Would you like to get up there yourself and see it?
Not particularly.
Why not?
Because I like it down here.
I reckon there is.
What makes you expect that?
Well, just that it's not imagination, it's just what...
Yes. time someone asks you to imagine an alien? I think it'd be an animal. I hope your aliens look a little bit more like my aliens. And that you remember